So where did we stop? Alright, so I accidentally dismantled my watch. I have stone and twigs. Did I make myself an axe? Yeah, it's in my hand, alright. Oh yeah, I thought the axe was the thing I had to use to chop down the wall, but I guess not. So we're gonna have to do the alternative and make our own extensions. Probably instead of taking down that staircase, we just wall around it or something. Yeah. I guess I better get to work then, huh? Start putting the useless stuff inside. That's what I wanted to do. I'm gonna work on forging, actually. There's a lot of wood laying around in the houses. Oh, see, we already got sprouters. Nice. Are we doing well watered? Perfect, great. Plants are doing just fine. Oh, a zombie. Weird. At least we got some vitamins out of it. Actually, I think I did loot this place, but there's zombies, which means... Ooh, cabbage seeds, nice. Which means that they're migrating slightly. I'm pretty sure I turned off migrating, but I could be wrong. I could have just forgotten about that one thing. My aim for the game was to make it hard to explore further away areas as the game progressed, where I would have to get more things. Oh, corpse, nice. Ooh, and a sweater. Yes, I was actually looking for one of those, because when it rained, it really rained. So let's see, I want to work on forging skills, so actually, I'm going to take my forging book, go into a safe place, and, do some reading. Now this is gonna cause some boredom, and then I'll have to read the book. Oh, I have magazines. I guess I won't get bored. Perfect. I am getting a little, probably hungry. After the boredom kicks in, I'm gonna read a book. Then I'm gonna go out foraging. See, foraging is already going up. Oh, I just upped my foraging skill. Now it doesn't matter if it's boosted. Because it's a beginner book for foraging. So I'll have to read this book and get a little skill boost. Alright, so here's a good place to forage. Tears you out to forage. What I get? I got worms, boot chip stones that can be used for spears and such, branches, twigs, all good things, all very good things. Let's see, can I make anything right now? Probably not without twine. Let's see. Oh, I don't need anything. Just keep making wood spears out of nothing. It's pretty nice. A campfire kit is pretty nice. Turfs are hard to come by. I think in an earlier game I had once played of Project Zomboid, I had lived near the airport, and at the airport there was some stuff. Well, no, wait, that was the railroad place. There's no airport here. It's the big fat railroad place. And in one of the big storage houses there was a tarp. And tent kids are pretty great for sleeping anywhere you want, especially out in the wilderness. I'm gonna try and make a spear. Alright, so that used one of my knives, I think. No, I only had one knife on me. I probably had three stones, I didn't know. Alright, so now I have a spear. Let's check this thing out, huh? That's not how you use a spear. Alpha Moon Man, that is not how you use a spear. Well, I guess I should grab more stones. That'll be very important, I suppose. But I'm also thinking that, you know, the spear, it's doing the thing it normally does. Kinda like with the knife, you really swing it around when you're not using it correctly. I guess that's normal. Geez, looking around for stones is pretty boring, I guess. Wow, I'm carrying too much? Wow. I got a lot of good stuff here. Not the worms, though. Don't eat the white berries. I looked it up. That is bad. And I'm glad I did. Put that stuff in the bag, we carry more. Take some vitamins. We're good for now. I got everything out of there I could. Oh, I do believe these barriers are completely fine. Yep. Alright, so how did I do in Fortune? Alright. They really loved it. Now I should be a master chef on whatever you call it, Fortune. Surviving was crafting, what was there? Oh yeah, I could use sheets to, I also need plants to craft. That's a shame. Alright. So if I didn't have a sawmill, I'd need to take down a few logs. Then make my campfire, okay? That would be a real shame. Well, I guess with this, now I might be able to cook. Which is pretty nice. Probably forage out the pans from the houses and start cooking with that or something. Or maybe I can just use the normal fire. I know where I'm headed. Well, I know how to retrieve some steps. So I haven't been here before. Wait. I think I have. So where did I come through? I feel very certain I've come through here. What, with the doors being open and all? No, I don't think I have. I would have taken this stuff. It's unusual. Huh. Odd thing, huh? Yeah, that's abnormal. For a place with a lot of open doors, it's pretty unusual. Oh god, it's raining. Here's my first frying pan. And it's lightning. I guess. Alright. Thankfully, there's a lot of cabbage seeds, which is something I'm really looking forward to plant more. Doesn't get unluckier than that. Well, on my run here, I seem to have gotten a few things in my inventory. smoke the cigarettes, but they can be used for... Can be used for, what was it? Oh yeah, pesticides. See what I can make at this moment. I really haven't gone through the crafting system all that much. A lot of plaster powder, but I never figured out what it was for. I do believe this plant seed stuff requires foraging. Shame, I wish I knew more recipes. There must be more. Make timer, huh? Smoke bomb. I wonder how that works. Well, there's my metal working ability. I think I have to read the books if I want to know anything. Such as recipes. Flies. Mildew. See, this one takes cigarettes. I was talking about it. It's for insecticide. I have garden spray cans, I have water, and I have, well, it's at the house, but I do have the cigarettes. Milk, huh? Mildew spray, it's just milk, huh? And that's just seeds, packaging. No, not
many. You have to
have... Not many. Not many recipes. If I saw one log, I get a plank. Well, three planks. Interesting enough. I think I'll have to read the books on carpentry. And now that it stopped raining, I'm gonna go out there back to home. raining, I really haven't had to water my plants at all. So what did I want to make? Oh, it's still... There's no raining right now. But there's lightning nearby. More and more I've had to sort and sort. Electricity. How good am I on the electricity skill here? Electrical. It went up a bit. The electrical. 1, 2, 3, 4. That means I want skill 5, 6. Skill 5, 6. That's a shame. Trapping. About that. Guard, maintenance, performance and such. What I really want to get into is carpentry, because that lets you make everything. What was the carpentry recipe? I think I'm gonna make these two things here first. So I'm going to just throw everything like normal into the box. Which isn't a good thing. I should really sort, but it's just a bad habit of mine. Very tired. Don't know if I'll be able to make all of it. So where did I put my trash bags? There they are, garbage bags. I wanted garbage bags. So I have some rotten food that could definitely be used as compost. Next I want planks. So I'm gonna have to get an axe. Pretty sure I put it in here. I want a saw. That's a problem with having one or something. You can never find it and all you can hear everything. Thank you. carpentry, furniture. It'll take 4 planks and 4 nails. Don't worry about the bags. I can make about 3. Make about 3 of these. Gotta be sure. Four planks. First of all, I gotta get the planks. I think I'll search around. A plank here. 3 weight, that's tough. Here we go, more planks. Great. Alright, pretty filled up on planks. Grab the final plank. Carrying a bit much, but that's fine. Where do I want to put these barrels? I think I want to put them... No, not here. Or maybe I do. Yeah. I'll have a ring collector barrel here. Right, and I need nails. I have a bit of nails. They're either in a box or they're by themselves. Here we go, 1 box of nails. I got the nails. I want to build them up here. Pat, what? How do I not have the nails? Easily as that, I got me a barrel. I'll be able to make 3 of these, but I only had enough for... Oh, can I make a... No, I can't make a 3rd. Didn't think so. I need more planks. Here's more planks. Alright, now a 3rd. That should be enough, I think. Yeah. Uh-oh. Do I not have enough? Should have enough. What's up here? I need 4 garbage bags, but I have 4 garbage bags. Oh, there's something in them. Alright. I'll take that lighter, actually. Now this bag. Now I will be able to make the and there we go. Perfect. Next, what's gonna come up here is probably some stairs. Can I make what kind of walls can I make? Well, I'm extremely tired. I guess I could sleep for a long while. Oh yeah, I ought to eat something so that I rest easy. Chuck the bar hug happiness. And then mac and cheese to top it off. Very well fed. Should do me fine tonight. Heard something unusual. Yeah, 5:10's pretty good. I'm not sure what I heard, but let's be ready, alright? I have a feeling it's a zombie. No, nothing. Could be something around here. Let's see, did it rain last night? No, it did not. Interesting. I heard a noise that's very unusual to hear at night. I don't know what it possibly could have been, but I suppose it's paranoia. So, next is possibly the stairs. This place is pretty untouched, huh? Except for its counters. Now I'm gonna have to do something soon. I really gotta destroy like the walls or something. But I heard that takes a sledgehammer and those are very rare. I'm gonna keep on making making planks or something. Making walls. Here we go. Where is it? Saw plank. Oh, here we go. Saw logs. How we do so far? Oh, it's just on the ground now. So there's some planks in here as well, nice. So, trainy. Say that I want to check the carpentry that I can make. Nice. I could make my own counters if I wanted. That would be hella less tedious. But I actually want to make composters instead. Collector barrels, those can fill up all nicely. How well are they doing now? Not filled up just yet. I have planks, don't I? Guess I didn't pick them up. Alright, so I got some planks out of that. One plank, I guess it's good. It's not raining too badly right now. It's much lighter. I did something silly this time. Wow, composter holds 35. No, that's nice. Hope that can be used in an engineering thing. Oh, and did the rain stop? No, but it's only light rain now. At least now we know how much that composter holds.
Yeah.
Holds quite a bit. So, let's see, I could make another. Food? No, most of it really is, wow, oh, the avocado? Can be taken there. Eggplants. Yeah, I think I'll do worms as well. Nothing. 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 Now, I know there's some food in these counters. Let's see. Cherries. Oh, another digital watch. Just what I need. Carrying around a real heavy timer. That'll do me just fine now. What do we got in here? Corn, leek, and lettuce. So now that does it for the food. Good amount of food that's rotten. It's fertilizer for actual food. Food that hasn't rotted yet. Alright, great. Now that thing will compost for me while I'm gone. But I think now I'm on a hunt for food that's rotten. Let's see what we got here. First of all, I want that trash bag. Certain food sets for rain collectors, because my water ain't gonna last forever, definitely not. Nothing, huh? Anything in the fridge? Yes. Yes, there is. Jeez, even the cheese. Now that's how you tell I've been here for a long time. for rotten food. Or food in general. Let's see, this fridge. It's gonna work because it's a sort of a package item that also expired. But I'm searching. Well, whiskey, huh? Now that I know that it's used for medical stuff. Now that I know that whiskey is used for medical stuff, definitely grab it at all. Big load here, nice. Loaded. Ooh, and whiskey. Yes, I will take the whiskey. I will now actually take one of these propane tanks. This thing is way too heavy for me. Now I'm gonna be pretty slow. But it's for metalworking. Ooh, this thing is really heavy. Might want to light the load. And I want to eat right, don't I? Probably go back into that burn-up house. See if I can open up some food. So it's got a can opener, I can do this. Nice. Of course, it still doesn't help. This back of base, I'll leave it there. Then wait till I'm empty on stuff. Back away. Filled up on rotten food. concrete powder, and that stuff's heavy. But I can hold it. Alright, great. I think that'll about do it. Just unload all into that composter. Raining again, but hopefully all that stuff processes out. Already been through here, I guess. Peg. I think I'll go for those now. Carpentry is looking pretty good. Where's my screwdriver? Guess I didn't bring it with me. Oh yeah, I could still get more counters, couldn't I? I forgot I could. What I want to get is about maybe two or three more counters. Do I have any ceiling counters? No. I wanted, you know what, I really can't do anything right now because it's raining. Do Do I have any books on anything good? I'll probably read that by now. Now it's useless. Alright, great. More room. Thread, don't know what that's for. Please tell me I got some books. Some good books, maybe on foraging. Intermediate foraging? Five, six skill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I want the 7, 8 skill book, but do I have it? I don't think I do. I might do fishing if I ever do find a lake or something. But I also might be too far away. I think I'm gonna work on that metalworking. See, I have the metal mask or whatever. Where did I put my torch? Not too heavy at all. Makes a half weight. And I refilled the blowtorch. Thankfully, it didn't use all the pool of paint tank. I'm so glad for that. It took half. Still weighs 20. Alright, so I'll put that there. Now I can do metalworking. I think I'll start off with a vending machine. Here we go. Right now it's unusable metal. I don't know anything metalworking, except I can select metalworking. Now that's unusual. I think I'll undo this door. Still some unusable metal, but got a doorknob out of it. Door hinges. Right, I haven't undone this bag. Probably want to throw it somewhere. I don't need to dry myself yet. So, let's see how we do on this. And didn't make anything useful out of it. Ah, but my metalworking's already gone up quite nicely. Interesting. It's a real shame. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Sadly, I have to stop it, but I won't be stopping the game. I think it will continue on later on in the day.